carcass using those recycling materials like bottles, sticks, stones, and yarns. And the most important of recycling is important to maintain a clean environment. Example, this bottle of water is non-biodegradable. In many years, the plants and animal will be gone. And if there is a rain, it will be a flood. Therefore, we should start the reuse, reduce, and recycle to protect our environment. Now, let's start to build it. But first, we get the glue in our bottles. We can pick one bottle. Now we finish doing the designs using alternative. Now we can go from this to the next one. Now we finish our design using the yarn. Now we're gonna use those glitter glue between those to redesign it. Done for the designing of my maracas using applying the alternating. Now for the almost last part, we're gonna put the sound so it can give sound. Let's put one by one. I'll start with those first because black is most of my favorite colors. Now we are almost done with the design, but we have to cover it. I hope you like my maracas. They will make good sound. I hope you like my maracas. My maracas making, I hope you like it so much because it has a nice sound like monsters. Let's do it. And now